Forever 21, H&M, and Old Navy. Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to as well. Today, we're about to do a little winter glow up. Okay, it is Friday, and I'm about to leave work, and we have some stuff that we have to get done this weekend to get me back looking the way I'm used to looking. If you're new here, hi, my name is Francesca. I make vlogs, awesome lifestyle content, and at the end of every month, I do have a story time. If you're here, I really do believe that you're here for a reason, so go ahead and hit subscribe. It is Friday, I just finished up work, I'm still at work, I'm about to turn everything off, and I'm about to go get my nails done. My nails have really outgrown. I skipped a week because I was on vacation and I didn't get my nails done yet. So we're gonna go get that done because that's the first step in fixing everything. Someone mentioned to me that I don't do enough outfits of the day. So I'm wearing this thrifted sweatshirt. It's for Iowa State. I have on a little bit of a puffy vest, jeans because it's casual Friday, and then my white and gold Adidas. This is a terrible angle. This is like the only way I know how to get you guys like in the car while I'm driving. So I'm on my way to go get my nails done. I love going to get my nails done because it's kind of like the experience that girls talk about with getting their hair done and guys with like barbershops. I get to talk to her and really dish everything out, and it's a really like non-biased conversation, and getting my nails done is like so therapeutic. It's like my free therapy. I'm on my way there now. It's probably about 20 minutes from my job, but it's like a little less than an hour from my home. I'd say it's like 45 minutes from my home, and it's worth it, but I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get to the shop. Okay, so it is super dark in here. I just got out of the nail salon. My nails are finished and they are so pretty. I'm gonna show you guys a better image of them, but this is my nails. I decided to do a different cut this time, and I kind of let my tech do freestyle because I didn't know what I wanted. And these are really pretty. They're definitely not what I would normally get, but I really wanted to break out of my comfort zone and just try something different. Alright guys, so it is Saturday. I just finished, I was helping one of my friends purchase a car, so I ended up having to spend most of my morning at the dealership. But my hair is like a mess. When I say it's a mess, it's a mess. You don't even know what's happening in the back. I'm transitioning right now, so I have like half relaxed hair, half natural hair, and it's stressful. But we're about to go get my hair done. My nails are still looking cute as ever. Here they are in the daylight. I'm gonna keep showing them off because I'm in love with them. And so yeah, we're gonna go get our hair done and then go from there. A few hours later, I'm done. So basically, I got a haircut again because with me transitioning, all those dead ends from the relaxer are just like stressful. But I don't know why they always give me this little swoop. But I got my hair straightened. I basically just get a regular blowout every 3 to 4 weeks. And then every now and again, I'd say every like 2-3 months, I'll get a haircut just to keep getting off all the dead ends. But yeah, there we go. That's it. All right, it is Sunday. I have made it through this entire weekend. Now, the last bit of everything is I have to get some new clothes for work because I have to return 2 shirts because they don't fit. And I actually don't have any dress pants that are like solid color except for blue that fit well. So I'm gonna try to find some dress pants. Don't mind the car losing its mind. It's not my fault. So I returned the 2 items from TJ Maxx and just left Old Navy. I can't find dress pants to save my life in my size, and this is what I get for waiting last minute until I absolutely needed them. So we're gonna go to the mall. Let's see what happens. Because I feel like this would just be the most comfortable place to do this. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got. I literally got one thing from each store. So we went to Forever 21, H&M, and Old Navy. I originally went to Old Navy to find dress pants because that's normally where I get my dress pants from, but they didn't have any in my size, as I'm sure I've probably said like 3 times now. But they've had these long sleeve ribbed dresses for a while now, and I've wanted one for a good bit, but they were like $40 and I felt like that wasn't worth it when they were on sale today for like $19. So it's pretty long and I can wear this to work. So I got this. From H&M, I got a pair of just basic black dress pants. They're tapered at the bottom. I absolutely hate buying pants from H&M because their sizing is just so off. Like, it's like 2-4 sizes than the average person's actual size. So H&M just makes me feel bad about myself, but you know, it's okay. Last but not least, from Forever 21, I finally got what I've been looking for forever. I've been looking for a pair of khaki cargo joggers, and I got just that. I'm so excited to have these. They're also stretchy material, which is kind of nice because I don't have to button or zip them up at all. I'm just excited about these and excited to style these. So that's it for the shopping. I am going to put on a face mask and relax, and yeah. So I have this completely on. I'm supposed to leave this on for about 10 minutes. I got the Shea Moisture's African Black Soap Clarifying Mud Mask. It has tea tree oil in it, which for the most part like really closes my pores and cleans everything out. So we're gonna give this a shot. I thought it was gonna be a lot darker than it actually is, but we'll see. It's starting to dry already right here. All right, 10 minutes is up. I feel like these areas aren't that dry, but my face is super tight and I just want it off. So we're gonna rinse this off.
just realized the sit remove with damp washcloth, so I'm gonna go find a rag. I'll be right back. I couldn't find a washcloth, so I'm gonna just use this face towel and give it a shot. My hair just came out of the band. That's doing a lot better.
I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure that you like, and if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because we are getting really close to Vlogmas and you're not going to want to miss that. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and again, thank you for watching.